looked as if Argentina had that under control, but it must have been kicked forward in error. And that's a great kick because Argentina have been turned. Oh, there's a lot of space, a lot of hang time on that pass. Well, no right to get out of that has González Amorosino.
Brilliant between him and Montero. I'm not quite sure they knew exactly what they were doing, but it worked out fantastically.